I'm getting behind mics, you was rare with acrylic. Cause I paint them a picture, now you would say I'm creative in it. Mikado won't holler bravo when I go display the image. Father of nation.
Yeah, my name is still Gaddafi, the poet never change. Yeah, the number one sexy companion. You know what it is, man. It's the Vista Show between 1 and 3 with me, Gaddafi the poet. So, I'm just overwhelmed right now because we've got another brother in the building. So, what I'm going to do right now, like I promised you guys that we do have an interview today. We have got Vuli F. The brother, what's going on, my king? You're looking all fresh, all swagged up and all that. What's going on? What's up with you?
Yes, sir. That's how we do. That's how we live. That's how we are.
Ah, nice. Yes, so, sir. I hear, maybe before you could like get into everything, tell me about the competition that you just won recently.
The reflector dot.
Yeah, the reflector dot. Please tell me about it. How did you like decide that, yo, I'm going to be in this thing and I'm going to make sure that I win?
Oh, it's quite an interesting story, well, yeah. The competition I was put on by a friend of mine, and I was a bit reluctant at first to like, enter, but then he kept spurring me on and I finally did it. Actually entered on the last day of the competition.
What?
Bruh.
Yes, and then you out here now cruising, province to province, Bali.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. So, how was the experience? I mean, did you feel like, because I saw that you came number one out of like probably 800 plus people.
Mm.
So that's huge, man.
That's a lot. Mm-hmm. When I saw the numbers as well, I was like, wow.
It's crazy.
I was like, wow, this is actually crazy. Out of all those people, I came out on top. Yeah.
So, but what is it that you think made you come to the top and take the competition home?
I think it's the seriousness in which I take, you know, my craft, the way I do it, like,
mm-hmm.
I do it to the fullest. I don't just do it for the sake of, you know, just entering something, you know mm-hmm. what I mean? I take like every detail into consideration.
Yeah.
I think that's what did it for me. And the skill of yours.
Oh, yeah. The creativity. I mean, you are, like, when I started the show with Double HP, Momoli. By the time you came in here, I was jamming Manong, right?
Mm-hmm.
And you're from Northwest, right?
Yeah, I'm from
Northwest. So let's talk about that. Like, your boy just released an album right now, any minute now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, what's it take?
I haven't really listened to it there, okay. But the songs I've heard, you know, he always comes through with the quality.
Yeah.
And then the reviews are mixed, so I'm still waiting, you know, I'm still buying my time to actually sit down and listen to it.
I'm actually sad, though, that I cannot be able to jump to your music, but I'm going to definitely make sure that next week your music is here.
Yes,
but
sir.
I'm going to make sure that before Rifeta interview Yarona, you're going to hit up, you're going to maybe you can give us a little bit of 16 yana.
No stress.
So, back to the music, right?
Mm-hmm.
What are you working on? What have you released so far so good? How people can get your music?
On audio platforms, I have two tapes that are currently out.
Okay.
First one is the old tape. I released it a few years ago. It's on Audio Mac and SoundCloud. So you just search Vuli F, Audio Mac, SoundCloud, you'll find it. And the second one is The End. It's a collaboration tape. I did it with a kid from Mafikeng named Yamzi. It's a 4-track EP.
Oh.
So I'm really excited about this one because the people are buzzing about it. So it's something that people should actually check out and they won't regret.
Yeah, I've got one plea though. Can you just please hook a brother up with some music video shoot there? When you shoot a music video, don't forget to call the number one stock of Salahua in the building,
man. Yeah,
definitely. So yeah, and besides that, what are your future plans? What are you thinking of working on in the near future?
I'm trying to get a few collabs together. Yeah. I'm not gonna mention any name
because
so yeah, I'm trying to get a few collabs. I'm trying to work on my solo EP, which will be ready I think next year early.
Okay.
Working on another collab tape with my boy Khasikh, the Nameless Face is actually outside, and another cousin of mine back home, Black Colors. We're actually working on something. And while the people wait, I'm releasing live performances, live videos, live sessions, so they can check them out on YouTube. They're called Playing With What We Have live session.
Playing with what we have.
Yeah, it's a little cool concept that we came up with.
Great.
So they can check that out.
Okay, before we can like maybe give you some chance to Huenyana. Let's
play. I'm a microwave like a meat. I might just save. I'm like Moses to Egyptian slaves. Don't we mean? I might rock up like a war to a fucking cave. So behave.
Hey.